This guy here was literally in the ground.